Long ago, there lived a man, blessed by the gods and revered by the people as their savior. His name was Ardyn Lucis Caelum. And he was to have served as the first king of Lucis.